on a new series of paintings recently. It is a botanical series that features butterflies alongside their host plants and nectar plants. So this, for example, is the blue pipevine swallowtail. And these are a number, this is the pipevine that the larval state, the caterpillars, rely upon, as well as some of the nectar plants that the adult form of the butterfly needs in order to survive. And here's another one of the pieces in the series. This is the California sister butterfly. So I'm about to start on the third piece in this series, which is the Akmon blue butterfly. I came across the Akmon blues flying in the Berkeley Botanical Garden a few weeks ago, and I loved how they were so tiny. They were these little tiny butterflies. And by the way, these are all painted at their life size as well. So it's going to be a much smaller butterfly than these previous two that I've painted. And I'm going to show you in the course of this video the research process that I have to go through in order to create a painting of this sort, because there's a lot of botanical research that I have to do to find out what the plants are that the butterfly relies upon first. Well, actually, even before that, first of all, figuring what the species of butterfly is that I see when I come across it. Then secondly, to identify the plants that I want to paint for it. And third, to then go seek out and find specimens of those plants, either out in the wild or else in botanical gardens, or even if I have to, by research online and use of herbarium databases in order to identify the structure of the plants and understand how I can then paint them. So there's a lot that's involved in botanical painting, and doing these butterfly pieces kind of takes a lot of different elements for something like this to really come together. And I hope to sort of show you that process during this video.